How nice. Mother is cured.
Carly didn't betray you, Sonny. Hannah did.
Corinthos is landing a big shipment tomorrow night.
Allergic reactions are not to be taken lightly.
Fine, I was soaking some Epsom salts.
Your throat could close up, your eyes could swell shut. We need some help here! Hello! Oh, God. You're gonna wind up with a broken arm on top of your allergic reaction. Just sit right there.
This is so ridiculous. Okay. You know, I just didn't take that bearskin rug seriously. I laid on it and rolled on it, and I thought it was so romantic.
Stay here and don't move, okay? Hello? Hello?
Be right there. Is this an emergency?
Not yet. We need an antihistamine shot.
Oh, is it an insect bite?
No, it's an allergic reaction to a bearskin rug. Come on, Chloe, let's have a look under your coat.
No, Jack.
Chloe?
Can you just go ahead and wait in the car, please?
Chloe, just take off the jacket, all right?
No.
Chloe,
come on.
Chloe, take off.
Carly's not who you're mad at, Sonny. She didn't betray you. Hannah did. If anything, you owe her.
I don't owe her a damn thing.
Okay, this is as far as you go. The last thing I need is for Carly Quartermain to catch us together.
You did good work today, Hannah. You're finally acting like an FBI agent, someone working to put Sonny Corinthos away instead of trying to protect him. If that shipment comes in like you said, and Corinthos is caught in the middle of it, we got him. But he has to be there, Hannah.
I told you what I heard. He said he would be there.
What? No dramatic relapse? No pathetic collapse to the floor?
What's the point?
I suppose I should commend you for your own theatrics. You and Dr. Jones, of course. Well, you played your parts to perfection. Convincing me that Ari was really alive.
Well, it seems pretty likely that the first thing you would do is try to get to the phone, make sure that Ari wouldn't expose your recovery.
Or were you concerned Ari would tell the authorities it was you who murdered Catherine Bell?
Luke, do you have a minute? I was thinking about the other night, and I just wanted to tell you how helpful it is to...
Spencer's not here. I'm the one who wants to see you.
General Hospital on ABC, brought to you by Pedialyte, first choice of pediatricians for preventing dehydration from diarrhea.
Pedialyte is now serving half pints. Introducing Pedialyte singles, fun single-serving bottles that have kids excited.
It's my size. Cherry, my favorite. It's squeezy.
Now the number one recommended brand for preventing dehydration from diarrhea lets you do something special for your child. And what will your half pint like best about our half pints?
All gone.
New Pedialyte Single.
Now the magic of catching fireflies comes to light with Pooh Flickering Fireflies.
Catch, follow me,
gotcha.
Catch all the fun of four games in one with Pooh Flickering Fireflies.
Thank you.
I'm concerned about my cholesterol. Got a bike. Cutting back on junk food. But it's not all that easy. Fortunately, my wife Joy discovered a new spread called Take Control. Take Control is made from natural soybean extract. Studies suggest it helps lower bad cholesterol up to 10%. And it's delicious.
New Take Control, a weapon to help lower cholesterol. Now available in three delicious salad dressings. What is desire?
Desire. For me, it's one man.
Desire is the new shape of sexy.
Desire is love.
Only at Victoria's Secret.
Presenting Party Song Magic Bongo!
I do this, it plays hard.
I stop, the music stops. It's too much party stuff.
Barney's Song Magic Bongos. It's music. It's magic.
It's Barney!
Sis, I snooped in your medicine cabinet.
So?
You switched to X-Lax.
Yeah, Correctol works with something artificial. X-Lax works with natural senna.
Very effectively, too.
You tried it.
Today's gentle X-Lax with natural vegetable senna. 4 out of 5 users agree. It's dependable overnight.
X-Lax, what a find.
What a snoop.
Today's X-Lax. Good morning, guaranteed. And for relief with the added comfort of a softener, try new X-Lax Gentle Strength.
Can two people in two empty apartments survive on the internet? Will Leslie and Daryl make it out of the E-Cave? Don't miss the results of their online adventure on Good Morning America.
Where's Luke? I'm not interested in your games, and you don't frighten me.
I'm glad. I don't wish to frighten you. I think I stated my intentions the day you came to see me in jail. I came to poor Charles for you.
Carly is why we know about Hannah, Sonny.
I know Hannah set me up, betrayed me. Every word out of her mouth was a lie, but what you refuse to get is she's just as bad or worse.
Wrong. Wait a second. I never seduced somebody so I could send him to prison.
I accepted the truth about Hannah, and I'm dealing with it. I'm dealing with it my way. At least I'm dealing with it. You've known the truth about Carly since the first day you laid eyes on her, and you keep swallowing everything she feeds you. You want to talk about lies, games, betrayals?
Have I ever told Jason out to the feds?
Oh.
Do you think that I ever would?
Oh, no, but you just, sent him off with his kid, tell him you're going to be on the next plane, and instead you tell the cops he's a kidnapper.
When are you
going
to get it? Why did I do that?
Huh?
So that Jason and I could stay together. Not to send him to prison, Sonny. You know why you hate me? You hate me because I'm the one who found out the truth about Hannah.
Well, I guess lying tramps recognize
each
other. No,
Sonny.
It's not enough. You want her to ruin your life? Go ahead, but now she thinks she can walk into mine whenever she wants, and that's wrong.
She's trying to help.
Oh, like she helped you?
You know what? The times I really needed Carly, she came through. No matter how much it cost her, no matter how much it hurt. Unlike Hannah, she stayed with you when there was no one else because she knew it's what I'd want.
Well, you know what? Whoever let her in that day, I'd kill her with my
bare hands. Carly, the woman that you call a tramp, the woman that you treat like dirt. Where was Hannah when she stuck it out with you?
Hey, I never asked her to.
You needed her to. You owe Carly as much as I do.
God bless you, Jason, if you believe that.
Let's go.
Bearskin rug did all that? My goodness, you must have been rolling around in it naked. Not that I blame you. If I had a husband who looked like him.
You know, I think that shot's really going to help. We need the doctor to prescribe it, though.
Where is the doctor?
Oh, he's out on a birthing call. The Miller's prize Guernsey is having a real hard labor.
As in a cow?
Yes. He takes the place of the vet when the vet's on vacation.
Oh.
I'll go page him.
You just tell him I need an antihistamine shot. He could probably prescribe it by phone.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, can you get the middle of my back?
Sure.
Right in the middle.
You know what? I could call someone at GH.
Yeah, Gertrude would find out, and then Edward would find out. Just keep doing that right there.
Yeah, you're right, and then they would get to Bobby and then to Jerry. And
then to your parents,
yeah.
And I'd rather just wait for this cow to have its calf. How long do cows stay in labor?
Well, not that, I'm not that up on cows, but I know a moose can take days.
Can you get behind my right shoulder blade, please?
Sure. Right there?
Up, hard.
Oh, is that good?
Yeah. Okay. Jax, I can't believe this. This was supposed to be special. Something we would always remember. And here I am in the middle of a veterinarian hospital. Oh, I'm squeaking.
You're still here.
I'm working with the art studio tonight. Thanks again for my birthday present. I love you. I love you. Excuse me. Can you make sure that my grandmother gets that?
I will.
Thank you.
Okay. You're welcome.
Elizabeth. Hey.
Hey.
What are you doing here?
Leaving a note for my grandmother.
Have you seen my dad around chance? Oh, okay. See, the thing is I was supposed to meet Juan here. He's turning in his timesheet for the outreach program. But my dad's been running kind of hot and cold about letting me see him lately.
What? Why? I thought you settled all that.
Well, I think it has a lot to do with the fact that he's my dad, and Juan is the evil encroacher. Did you get my message? I left you one on your answering machine. Mm-mm. Look, I really wanted to apologize, you know, for the other day on the pier, when Juan invited us all to dinner at Kelly's and Nicholas closed it down. Juan felt really bad, and I do too. I just...
Emily, cool. Really, don't think about it anymore, okay?
You know, we don't get a chance to talk about this a lot. Maybe we should. I miss Lucky. I miss him every single
day. Yeah, me too.
A minute?
Sure.
After my mother died, even while I was sick, it was so hard for me to go out in public and see other little girls with their mothers, or just doing anything ordinary with their mother. It hurts so much, Elizabeth. You're my best friend, and I don't want anything like that to happen with you, you know? So, what are we gonna do?
This?
Look, if it would help at all, I mean, Juan and I could not hold hands or kiss around you.
No, if... no.
Are you sure? Because, I mean, we could...
You could do what? You could try?
You could, yeah.
Yeah, right. Like you could.
I said that we could. I said that we could try.
Isn't it... when he slips his hand in yours?
Especially when you don't even think about it.
And your fingers feel around your hand, and his hand than yours.
Oh, exactly.
Kind of got safer.
Yeah. And then there's kisses. The best things in the entire world.
You may have proven that I recovered, but you can't prove that I killed Catherine.
Then why continue with the pretense?
I most of my convalescence, I was genuinely incapacitated.
No matter how well you've been able to cover your tracks, I'm convinced the police will be able to build a case against you and Catherine's death.
Not to be sorry.
In the meantime, I want you out of my house.
Nothing would please me more.
Let's go.
Lansbury said you'd be here with Stefan.
Well, you just missed him. She took the bait. We found her. We were trying to make phone calls.
How active?
Completely. Stefan was absolutely right. He's been faking it for who knows how long.
And he's with her?
The entire bag, I think.
Good. I need to speak to you alone. There's something I think you need to know about Stefan.
Honolulu,
Atlanta.
You are good.
Keep them coming, Mom.
Now.
firms we've known. A smart breakfast like this with whole grain oat Cheerios helps kids do better in school.
Mom, give me a tough one.
Vermont.
Montpelier.
The one and only Cheerios.
She can help you with the tough ones.
Mom.
Why do people believe nothing works better than Alka-Seltzer Plus cold medicine?
It just breaks up my nasal congestion so that I can finally breathe.
Alka-Seltzer Plus? It effervesces and gets the medicine moving.
Only Alka-Seltzer Plus has the power of effervescence. It gets the medicine moving to break up your worst cold symptoms fast.
It just works.
And also, try the power and speed of Alka-Seltzer Plus in a convenient liquid gel. Nothing breaks up your cold better than Alka-Seltzer Plus.
In the world of Pooh, friendly world of Pooh.
It's Pooh.
You can see who's teaching you.
The Pooh Learning Pond animated screen makes preschool basics come to life.
Very good.
On the Pooh Teeter Totter, the up and down makes learning letters more fun.
Find the letter M.
M.
You found it.
And the Pooh Hayride tape recorder comes with a tape of Pooh sing-along songs.
In the friendly world of Winnie the Pooh.
Pooh-friendly electronic learning from Tiger batteries not included, each sold separately.
It helps keep the comfort in your jerseys, the cool in your cottons, the fluff in your fleece. It's new Cheer with Liquifiber. During the wash, threads begin to wear. But Liquifiber interweaves through cotton threads to help protect them. So your khakis keep their kick. New Cheer with Liquifiber. Long live your clothes.
It's important for kids to wash their hands after using the bathroom. But the first step, according to research from the Georgia Pacific Health Smart Institute, is to use a strong, absorbent toilet paper like Angel Soft to help prevent accidental contamination. Angel Soft helps protect you from germs before they have a chance to reach your hands or anything else. This message brought to you by Angel Soft.
New Wizard candles are designed to remove odors in the air for a light, clean fragrance. Wizard scented candles, fragrances that change your world.
My, this air conditioning sure is wonderful on a day like today.
Air conditioner? What air conditioner?
York Peppermint Patty. Get the sensation.
Hi. I need you to make another call for me.
Well, winter's coming. I got heating costs to play into consideration.
Well, I'll give you 20. Do you want it or not?
25.
Okay.
Okay. But I want it up front. Compensate my dignity.
I'll give you 5. Now, this one's what I want you to say.
Aren't you very the generous soon? One?
So, has Nicholas
what?
Well, has he opened up to you anymore after Catherine's memorial? I feel so horrible, you know? It's like he's in such a bad place right now, and I'm in such a good place with Juan. I just feel like once again I'm not in sync with my friends.
Wait a minute. There's no friendship law that says we all have to feel the same thing at the same exact time. Nicholas wants you to be happy as much as I do.
I think I'm sad, you know. I miss how we all used to hang out together. You know, I wish it would be like that again.
Excuse me. Could you make sure that Mrs. Spencer gets this?
Sure.
Thanks a lot.
Hey.
How you doing?
Hello.
I'm really sorry about earlier on the docks.
Hey, Juan, it's okay. Apologies already been offered, accepted, and not necessary. Now, I have to go because I have an art assignment I'm supposed to be working on, but we're still on for Mario's, right?
Absolutely.
Okay, call me.
Bye. She's really not that upset.
I'm glad. Hey, have you ever been ice sailing?
No.
Well, we have to go. As soon as the lake freezes over, there's this guy on the bus, and he was telling me how down at the park marina during the wintertime, they fit all the sailboats they run out with long blades, and...
Yeah, I think I've seen them.
Looks like fun, right?
Yeah, looks like lots of fun.
So we're on.
Yeah.
Ready to get out of here? Okay. I mentioned I was on the sailing team in Puerto Rico, right?
No, I don't think so.
The blood sample I took from Helena. I got back some unusual results. Do you remember when she collapsed inside your office and we ran a toxicology scan and it came back negative?
Yes.
Well, I ran a second test, not only on the sample I just drew, but on the old sample. And the cause of Helena's mysterious illness was poison.
Are you sure?
Well, it's nothing I can take to police because the causative agent is no longer in her system. But it's the only explanation for the change in her blood chemistry.
But are you certain?
A shift like that doesn't come from natural causes. Poison is the only thing that makes sense. It initiated the paralysis, and if she's no longer paralyzed, it's because it's either worn off or an antidote was administered. And I'm sorry, I know that you love Stefan, but I think you need to know what he's capable of.
Wait a minute, are you saying that you think that Stefan poisoned his own mother?
Why were you so anxious to get me away from Laura? Afraid I might tell her you poisoned me?
Well, she wouldn't believe you.
Then why did you hurry me out?
You're a murderer. I'm eager to inform the police.
Do you really think that you can best me?
Who gave you the antidote, Mother?
Not that you would understand, but I have a very strong will.
No. You had an ally.
You're sick. Your goal is strictly to manipulate me.
No, 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 no. I care deeply for you.
Just like Anna.
Well, sadly, I lost Anna, but I won't lose you. You see, Anna never understood what I had to offer. But I'm sure you will.
Get away from me. You disgust me.
I won't destroy the thing I love a second time. The thing with Anna was a mistake, and I learned my lesson. See, precious things take patience. Like diamonds, orchids, and I'll teach you to love me.
I hope you're here, Felicia. I'm trying to apologize.
Yeah. As you can see, Mrs. Scorpio is not alone.
When you have an important audience hanging on every word, you can't let a sore throat get in the way. Introducing Tylenol Sore Throat Liquid. It coats your throat and soothes up to 4 hours. New Tylenol Sore Throat Liquid.
Now, during Sears Portrait Studio's holiday sale, portraits are only $6.95 a sheet. Plus, get this portrait ornament free. Holiday portraits, only $6.95. Hurry in to Sears.
Lifesavers pineapple flavor is not Y2K compliant.
What'll we do?
Vote for a new flavor that can make it to the next century. Strawberry, watermelon, or tell us to keep pineapple no matter what. Lifesavers, vote today.
Dinner in 7 minutes.
Jenga! Just got a little time. There's nothing like Jenga for a quick hit of edge-of-your-seat fun.
Dinner! Time.
Throw and go Jenga. There's always time for Jenga.
Wow.
New Grand's Crescent. So surprisingly big, rich, and buttery tasting, they'll make an everyday dinner grand.
Can we have them again tomorrow, please?
Sure.
Sure.
When Sears has a sale, it's guaranteed big. All appliances are on sale. All home audio and video. All computers. Don't wait to turn on the good light. The big Veterans Day sale. Nobody guarantees a sale like Sears.
General Hospital will continue in a moment here on ABC.
ABC Tonight, the tension mounts on America's favorite quiz show.
You get
this right, I'll give you $1 million, and I'll show you some loving like you've never seen.
It's two brand new episodes of Whose Line Is It Anyway, right before and right after a whole hour of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
I can win $1 million!
See it tonight at 8, 7 Central on ABC.
He killed three cops and her son, so why is she in jail? How far did she go? Deceit, love, fear, to stand by her man. 2020 Downtown, tonight.
On 10 News, live at 5, Friday.
A special newscast. 10 News hits the streets, the bench, the prisons. We count on our justice system to be fair, but is there really justice for all in San Diego?
And there's more from the local news leader, Tuesday. Unit 10 uncovers the secret buried under our streets.
A huge amount of money.
It's a $1 million mistake in San Diego. We reveal why some of the big guys pay way less for water than you do, way less than they should.
That's insane.
Tuesday, 10 News, live at 5.
No more games.
Let her go. This is not a game. You're a dead man if you don't let her go.
Who's dead? She's alive because of me, Spencer. Now move to your desk, will you? Move. Move! Sit down. Get up. Get up! Sit down. Get up! Sit down! Good boy, Spencer. Good boy. You sit down! Sit down, Spencer. You see, I can get to you anytime I want. And there's nothing Spencer can do about it. Are you all right? Stay here.
No! He wants you to go after
him. Alicia, stay here!
Don't leave me! Don't leave me!
Okay. Okay, I won't miss you. I won't leave you.
I was just helping a guy out.
Right, yeah, sure you were. That's you. Helpful Hannah, that's what we call her, buddy. You know what? Here you go. Just, bye.
God bless you, ma'am.
Sure.
You know, Hannah, now that you're living with Sonny, you have to be more security conscious. I told you that this area is not safe.
I'm fine.
Well, I'd feel a little better if I could just walk you back to Sonny's.
No, I don't need you to walk me back to Sonny's. I'm heading up to Kelly's.
Oh, are you really? Because you know what? That's where we're going. So why don't you just come with us?
No. You know, I don't need any babysitters. Look, I like it here at night. It's peaceful. It helps me clear my head. So you can go. I'm fine. You know, I'm Sonny's girlfriend. No one's gonna bother me. I'm probably the safest girl in the city.
Yeah, but I think we have to insist because, like you said, you're Sonny's girlfriend, and you know we have to look out for you. So come on.
You should start feeling less itchy almost immediately, but the dosage will make you drowsy. Why don't you just lie back and rest? I don't want to discharge you until we see some improvement with your symptoms.
Thanks very much, Doctor.
Thank you.
How's the itching?
It's better.
Yeah?
Yeah, my skin still feels like it's just on fire. How do I look? Are the blotches going away?
Oh, yeah. Like magic.
Liar.
I'm really sorry about this.
Well, it's not your fault. Who knew we had to check for allergies to large, dead, predatory animals?
You know what? Next time we'll do it without the Baskin rug.
Are you sure you're ever going to have thoughts about me that are romantic ever again after this?
Yeah, I'm positive.
Well, on the bright side, then, if you can endure seeing me like this and still have any interest whatsoever, I guess that says something.
You know what? Next time we'll rent an island off Jamaica. Or the entire floor of the plaza. Or maybe we could rent a houseboat on the French Riviera. You're tired, aren't you? Why don't you close your eyes? Lay back. Now, and then we could trick Gertrude into thinking that we're having a secret rendezvous at this hunting lodge that I know about in British Columbia. The owner is a friend of mine. And I'll have Harry tell Gertrude when she gets there that the helicopter can't take her back because there's a storm of some sort. You know what? Harry and Gertrude's not a bad idea. Yeah. And he breaks Wild Bronx in the spring, so Gertrude could be a good way of keeping in practice over the winter. Meanwhile, we'll be...
A lot of enemies. I mean, why do you think that he would have asked you to run that test when she first collapsed?
I'm just telling you what I know. And I'm trying to advise you as a friend to be careful. Now, I have seen the face that Stefan puts on for you, and I know you want to believe that face is the whole man, that he's kind and he's generous, but the bottom line is, he is a Cassidy, and he can be as ruthless as his mother.
Dr. Jones. I didn't expect you back. Did Laura tell you?
About Helena, yes.
I didn't hear the launch. Has your mother gone?
Well, she's gathering her things. Oh. Mrs. Lansbury informed me Dr. Jones was here. I wanted to make sure everything was all right.
No, I just needed to discuss a family matter with Laura. So, did Helena have an explanation for her recovery?
No, she's being quite reticent.
I better be on my way, otherwise we might end up on the same launch, and that wouldn't be good.
I'll walk you out.
No, it's all right, Ty. I know my way.
Dr. Jones, thank you for all your help.
You're welcome. Laura.
You seem shaken. Is this family matter something you want to share? Should I be concerned?
You tell me. Tony seems to think that you poisoned your mother.
Snowmen. Come in this weekend to Hallmark Gold Crown Store's holiday open house and see what's new. Hurry in.
Let's go in.
Wait.
What?
If you can.
We're not indoor people.
I forgot for a second.
'Tis the weekend to save at Hallmark's open house.
Choosing a cranberry juice is confusing.
Premium cocktail, 27% juice, corn syrup. Avoid the confusion. Trust Northland to always be 100% juice.
Northland is pure genius.
Northland, always 100% juice.
I'm serving a party of 20, whether this pain goes away or not. So I took Advil liquid gels. See, they're stronger and faster than extra strength Tylenol on tough pain. It's the only pain reliever with liquid inside. Advil liquid gels. Stronger and faster.
You look awful. Sinus pressure, huh?
You know how Advil handles your tough pain fast?
Well, Advil Cold and Sinus handles tough sinus pain fast.
This is in this, plus a decongestant. That's why they call it Advil Cold and Sinus.
Never fear. Bartok is here.
Oh. New on video. It's Bartok the Magnificent.
I tell you what, I'm one heck of a guy.
In his own new full-length feature.
You didn't think I had it in me, did you?
How delightful.
Risking his life.
Hot, 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 hot.
To save the day.
Have a nice trip. See you next fall.
Sometimes a little hero.
Bartok, you did it.
Goes a long way. By Bartok the Magnificent, coming to video.
I hate when you do that.
What do you want to do?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
You guys want cookies?
Yeah. Warm, ooey, gooey Pillsbury chocolate chip cookies. Make their day the doughboy way.
In the beginning, you read labels, look at ingredients, measure things precisely. And then you realize, this isn't chemistry class. This is life. Get on with it and get love. They put lotion with aloe in every diaper, like the more expensive brands. And they still have that ultra leak guard thing. Lotion with aloe, great on leaks. Life is easy, right? Oh, look. We're back to measuring things. Hey, live and learn. And then get love.
Frappe.
Hey, this is caramel cappuccino.
Hey, Frotty.
It's Frappe.
Nescafe Frotte, I heard about this
it's
guy.
It's Frappe. Get it right, Frappe.
Oh, we got a little phone.
Introducing new Nescafe Froth.
Frappe.
Frappe. Creamy coffee drink topped with foam. Nescafe, adventures in coffee.
What is desire?
Desire, for me, it's one man, the one who loves me. Before I was Heidi.
Desire is the new shape of sexy.
Desire is love.
Desire, only at Victoria's Secret.
Good evening.
Yes, I'm looking for Chloe Ashton.
She's sleeping, and who are you? I'm a friend.
And I'm her husband.
Not my husband.
No, I'm Chloe's husband. She's just a friend.
Oh, why don't you just take a seat? And I just have to do one thing, and then I'll check and see if your wife's awake.
I didn't mean you're, like, just a friend.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Well, I'll take them into the doctor's office, and you can sneak out the back way.
No, that's okay. Her husband knows all about us. Just tell him I'll be out in a second.
All right. Your wife is sleeping, and the gentleman who's with her will be out my in a husband. Minute. Your husband? Well, he said he'll be out in a minute. Are you people from New York?
What the hell happened to her this time?
Keep your voice down. Chloe's sleeping.
Is she okay?
Yeah, she's fine. What are you guys doing here?
I called you about something, and the innkeeper said that you had taken your companion to the doctor.
So what did you do to her? She, had an allergic reaction to the bearskin rug in the room.
What was she doing on a bearskin rug? Okay. What kind of sleazy love shack did you take my wife to?
Huh?
And how can you treat her this way?
Jack treats me just fine.
Hey, gorgeous.
Hi. Hi. What are they doing here?
They panic easily.
Dr. Jones thinks I poisoned my mother. Why? What did he say?
Something about running some new test on both of the blood samples that he had from Helena.
And they found poison?
Whatever they found, he said he couldn't report it to the police. But apparently there was some trace element of something from the first sample that's not in the second sample.
And he jumped to the conclusion that I poisoned my mother.
Did you? Did you?
Do you really think I'm responsible for this?
I'm not sure. I want to believe that you would never lie to me. Never. I've threatened to kill your mother more than once. Is that what you were trying to do?
There are 7 million kids in this country who wet the bed, often because their bladders are as ugly as the rest of their bodies. One product can help, that protects, yet looks and feels like real underwear. It's helping a lot of kids feel better about themselves. Good nights mean good mornings.
Suffering from nasal congestion? A new kind of relief is about to be revealed. Introducing Natrovent, the only preservative-free nasal spray. For long-lasting relief, new Natrovent. No preservatives, fast relief.
Don't worry, they'll be back.
Warm, ooey, gooey Pillsbury cinnamon rolls. Start your weekend on a roll.
Dinner in 7 minutes.
Jenga! Just got a little time. There's nothing like Jenga for a quick hit of edge.
Dinner!
Time. Throw and go Jenga. There's always time for Jenga.
Hey, where'd they go?
They'll be back. They can't live without us.
Campbell's makes the world's first interactive snack, chicken noodle soup. It allows kids to use their hands, their mouths, and their imaginations. And Mom uses her noodle because Campbell's is packed with good, nourishing stuff.
Hey, footsteps! Oh, no! It's the mom!
Want to fill your kids with wholesome fun? We have a soup for that. Campbell's chicken noodle.
What's tough? A surprise visit. Greasy dishes? They're not as tough as new Joy Plus, the rich cream liquid gel formula that's the most long-lasting joy ever. What's tough? New Joy Plus. Tough enough for your work sinkful.
You might have heard a lot about Zenical.
There's a unique weapon in the Battle of the Bulge. It's called Zenical.
Our top story, Zenical. Is it everything you've hoped for?
Zenical's a prescription fat blocker, not an appetite suppressant, which means it blocks about one-third of the fat in the food you eat from ever being digested. No, you can't eat whatever you want. And you may never look like a supermodel, but with Zenical and a reduced-calorie diet, you can lose weight. And that's a fact. So if you're at least 30 pounds overweight, depending on height, ask your doctor for more information.
Since Zenical blocks about one-third of the fat in the food you eat, you may experience increased bowel movements, an urgent need to have them, and an inability to control them, particularly after meals containing more fat than recommended. Zenical nursing have digestion problems, reduced bile flow, or taking cyclosporin. Zenical reduces the absorption of some vitamins. Therefore, a daily multivitamin is recommended.
He killed three cops and her son.
Baby, I'm going to take your boy from you.
He told me.
Why is she in jail? How far did she go?
Deceit, love, fear.
How many more was he going to kill before she would tell us the truth?
20 downtown tonight.
How bad is it?
It's much better.
Uh-huh. Truth tellers are here.
Hmm. Okay, it's really bad. It's a good thing that it's not like you have fleas when you itch all the time. That happens to some people when it goes on for days.
It's poison ivy. I mean, there's nothing they can give you. Expect a delivery tomorrow.
Hey, this isn't my fault. Jax, how many times have you ever had to come to my rescue when I was with your wife?
What?
Or girlfriend. Either one. Rescue? We don't need to be...
Well, I really appreciate your being worried about me, but I'm fine.
She's really fine. She doesn't need to be rescued, so we should really get going.
No. I put a damper on the evening.
too risky at this point. So I think we should just go back to Port Charles with our respective spouses in case Gertrude gets wind of this, okay? He's right.
I know. Besides, I want to hire a hypnotist anyway.
Why?
To make you forget this entire evening.
I don't think so.
Why don't you get the keys and I'll get the car warmed up?
That's a good idea. Thank you. Did you pay with... Yeah. All right, good.
I told you we shouldn't have come here.
She's my wife. What
do
you expect me?
Why do you have to keep saying that?
Well, she is my wife.
Can you believe this?
Better next time.
Has it not occurred to you that fate might be trying to tell us something and maybe we're not supposed to be together?
Okay, well, let's nip this in the bud, okay? Because we're in charge of us. Not fate. Okay?
Okay. Jason did such a good job in delivering me back home. Is there any chance that we can spend some time together?
Just about done, sure.
Coffee contracts?
Yeah.
It's kind of late. You want to go dancing at the No Name or do something else?
Actually, I was thinking about, I have this incredible craving to have sun on my face and sand in my shoes. I was thinking maybe we could go to your island. We can pack a bag and we can be there by tomorrow morning.
Oh, I got things going down here, you know. I got to be here for her.
I can accept that if you promise to take me somewhere new and different tomorrow, like, Manhattan. We can catch an early dinner and then see a show. Can you believe I've been living in the state of New York all this time and I haven't even seen a Broadway show?
Why tomorrow night?
Because it's the next best thing to being on your island. I really want to do something spontaneous and fun, please.
Aren't you working at Luke's tomorrow night?
I can get anyone to cover for me. Come on, please, just say yes.
Why is it so important?
Just say yes.
I told you I got business I gotta take care of tomorrow night. Besides, we got the rest of our lives to spend together, right?
See, if it wasn't me, you would just let some stranger know that you're down here, that you're scared, and that you're alone. And the next time you call and threaten to stay down here until someone mugs you,
I don't
show up.
I'm sorry. I had to see you.
What are you trying to do? Prove Sonny's point?
Some things, you know, I can't say on the phone, and I wanted you to know that in my whole life, nobody's ever defended me the way that you did with Sonny tonight. And I know what it means for you to go against him. You always said that you never would, but you know you did. And you didn't even hesitate.
I just told the truth.
I know. Do you understand that you believing in me is the best thing that's ever happened to me?
And you couldn't tell me this over the phone?
Some things have to be said in person. I'll go home.
I'll get you a cab.
My mother would love this. She had it better herself. And I have no doubt that she will accuse me of this crime, too. And for no other reason than to shake your faith in me. Do not let her do this, Laura. Do not let her, of all people, do this.
Don't lie to me. Please. I need to know the truth. I need to know that we always tell each other the truth.
No. Do not poison my mother.
Do you swear?
Yes.
Thank God.
Lovely to see you again. Recovery is now. We have plans to make.
Too late. I'm here to bring an end to our partnership.
It was never a partnership. You've always been my employee.
Is that so? Well, in any case, your employee to give notice. I have my own plans to pursue.
It's my great displeasure to lose you, but of course, obtain custody of our hostage, Spencer.
No, I'm afraid not. Luke Spencer's son has his own unique value to me. And while you're lying here, unable to answer any questions, I added you to a place where you will never find. Goodbye, Helena. It's been intriguing.
He's on all but admitted it.
What?
That he killed Anna because he loved her and she wouldn't love him back.
What'd he say?
He destroyed her. That was the word that he used. And now he says that he cares about me and he's not going to make the same mistake twice. He honestly believes that he can teach me to love him back.
Chance.
Oh, no. No, he's playing games, and we have to remember that. And I keep forgetting. And I'm so scared that I keep forgetting that.
Felicia, just put a knife to your throat. The mind games are over. Now it's, I think we better call Mac. We don't have to tell him details. Happen so that you can get some guards on you right away.
What?
Why?
What stays on he wants. As soon as he finds out, he's gonna go nuts and it's gonna be the whole Robert and Anna thing all over again. He wants Mac into this. He wants to kill Mac. That's his whole purpose for doing this. I'm just a tool. And I'm sorry that you're involved. But you've been helping me. And I know this is just so confusing, but I need your help now more than ever. Please help me.
Of course I will. I'm not going anywhere. I'll help you. We won't call Mac. If Faison tries to hurt you again, he's a dead man.
Stay tuned for scenes from the next Jones.
casserole is not the only way to enjoy French's French fried onions. Even standard spuds become a savory side dish.
Our very own cook.com.
Mom, you've got French's.
You are my sunshine.
Help soothe your baby's cold with Johnson's Soothing Vapor Bath. The only baby bath enriched with rosemary, eucalyptus, and menthol. Add it to a warm bath and soon you'll both feel more comfortable. Johnson's Soothing Vapor Bath.
With new Palmolive Spring Sensations.
Spring is in the air. Everywhere I look around.
Cool ocean breeze. It's springtime every time you do dishes. New Palmolive Spring Sensations.
Spring is in the air.
Just because other cleaners are blue like Windex doesn't mean they can clean glass like Windex. Windex with ammonia D leaves a beautiful streak-free shine just about anyone can appreciate. Windex, best on glass.
Hurry and see what's coming your way. The driest of diapers arrives today. Improved Huggies Supreme. Huggies makes the driest diapers of all because their breeze-dry system now lets twice as much fresh air in to keep skin drier than any other diaper. Huggies Supreme Diapers, the ultimate in care for you. For skin that stays dry, stays healthy too.
40 million faces have to face cold sores. No face should have to face another one alone. Today there's prescription Denivir, the only antiviral cold sore medicine. Smooth on Denivir and it penetrates to block the virus that causes cold sores, so it helps healing at the tingle or the blister. Imagine, in 4.5 hours, wearing a smile instead of a cold sore. In studies, a few people experience taking redness. Call 1-888-DENIVIR or ask your dentist. Help cold sores disappear with antiviral Denivir.
To the nightlife as we know it. This nickel night, that's what. Now, card calls are just 5 cents a minute, too. All night long. 5 cents a minute at home and on the road. Wherever you are, you talk the night away. And isn't that the point of contact? Move to Sprint Nickel Night. Call 1-800-PIN-DROP.
Twice as likely to prison time. Even if you don't live with us, your emotional and financial support gives them a better chance.
I'm the best friend you ever had.
General Hospital.
Why are we going to Greece?
For my father's will. Can I ask you something?
We may be.
Only hope.
Yeah, for sure, by morning time.
Cast your vote in the General Hospital weekly poll at ABC.com for the Go Network.
ABC Tonight, your favorite show.
You get this right, I'll give you $1 million and I'll show you some
Tennessee. Brand new episodes of Whose Line Is It Anyway? Right now and right after a whole hour of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
I don't want a million dollars!
See you tonight at 8, 7 Central on ABC.